just to find out. Maybe she lives in Bahamas, where the Caribbean Sea is blue. Weeping in the tropical moonlit night, because nobody's talking about you. I call the hotline.